Alright, welcome back. So, moving these guys. I see what you're doing there, and I will match your fucking... I mean, do you think I was blind or something? Make no mistake, these guys, they're the elite assault force. And I will use these guys to tear a hole for Orange's base. I defeat Orange, I kinda win? I need to defeat Orange. If I don't... Shit. If I don't defeat Orange, I'm screwed. Big time. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Thank you.
All I need to do is destroy Orange, and with him out of the way, I will be able to attack White using purely using air units. You think this force is mighty, but you would be wrong considering what I'm facing. Here comes the attack force, the rape train, as I like to call it. I'm gonna land here and I'm gonna take everything that I have, everything that I am, and I'm gonna shove it down Orange's ass. I'm gonna leave. We have three of them. Look at those! Feel my wrath, bitch. Payback is a bitch, ain't it? Too much.
Very well. Fine. forces are under attack.
Wait, they destroyed me there. Well. Then.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Well, I almost defeated that Valkyrie. So I get what happened.
Evolution complete.
The fucking
is under attack.
Yeah. The damn broodlords. Well, almost ready for the big push.
I forces are under attack.
I'm getting stuck in a fucking perpetual war over the skies, damn it. Well, I have plenty of resources. Well, great. Tanks. Lovely. Fuck that bullshit, man! Really? What the fuck is that? Yeah, what the fuck is that shit all about? Right there.
Under attack.
You lose that, you lose the game. That's the problem. Right there.
Our forces are under attack.
Can't you fuck kill just one bloody?
Thank you.
Yes, it is a nightmare. I am well fucking aware. But crucially, I defeated Orange. The game is officially over as I see it. It may take me a while though, but I will eventually win. Now the question is, what does it take to destroy this fucking thing? It's right there! Oh sh. You know what, I don't even fucking need. Yeah, I don't even fucking need minerals anymore. All I need is enough fucking Templars to break through. You know, night this network, that should do it. Yeah, I guess I would need the. Alright, there needs to be more. Our forces are under attack. Yeah. Well, I won't run past them, that's clear.
Attack. de la oscuridad.
Damn, man, that sheer amount of AoE, fuck me, that's not extreme.
Alright, I'm saving this one, then attacking.
Our forces are under attack.
It just won't fucking work! What the fucking hell, man? What am I supposed to do? Fucking...
Under attack.
great stuff, really. I'll throw a full fucking wave of them that will stop them. Yeah, wave of ultralisks. That's where the nuke came down? Okay, that's fine.
Our forces are under attack. Spawn more overlords. Spawn more overlords. Spawn more overlords. Our forces are under attack.
Thank you.
This should do it. If it doesn't, I don't know what will. Okay, it will work, but I just need to wait a bit more before sending in the Templars.
Very well.
Slightly stronger, I think.
Dead as you wished. Now, I demand that you release the matriarch at once.
Of course. Rashagal, do you wish to return to your tribe?
No, my queen. I wish only to serve you and remain at your side.
What treachery is this, Kerrigan? This pathetic creature cannot possibly be Rashagal.
I promised that I'd allow her to return to you, Zeratul, but it looks to me like she doesn't want to go.
You have corrupted her. Somehow you have poisoned her thoughts. Restore her to her rightful self, or you will pay dearly for this offense, Kerrigan.
All right, Zeratul. You've got me. I made your matriarch my slave long before I joined you on Shikoris. She made the mistake of underestimating my power, just like everyone else did. And now she's paid the price. With her as my puppet, I was able to eradicate the renegades on Shikoris and use you to kill the Overmind. And as you can see, your leader belongs to me now. Not bad, huh?
We shall see, Kerrigan. We shall see. Thank you.
Nice move, Zeratul. Ah, Kerrigan. The bitch queen. And what's the point of keeping Rashagal with her? Just saying, you know, she could have let her go. Just pointing it out.